This is a Roper Whitney hydraulic shear. It is lot 113. I'm gonna go ahead and give you a quick demonstration of this unit in action. It's activated by that foot pedal right there. All right, so I'm gonna go ahead and activate the pedal. Again, this is lot 113.